No idea of the world how I deserve this award. I'm presuming that it may be the result of a failed Zoom meeting. But while I'm here and have a microphone with the volume turned up nicely, I would like to say something to all the members of the ATO, especially those who are here, on behalf of American organ builders. All of us want to say thank you for keeping us in business.
The American Guild of Organists President's Award presented to Jack Bethards for his extraordinary contributions to the art of symphonic organ building, his lifelong commitment to the King of Instruments, and faithful support of the American Guild of Organists.